American was quite interesting because, you know, first time to drive a car in the tarmac, and with all the new development in the car, it felt really good, but we was building the confidence and going more. At the same time, the team was doing really good progress in the over the weekend. So I think this win, and it was a solid win, it shows that Kris really is back in the game. And I'm happy for him, but also I'm happy for the team. It's a fantastic weekend. I mean, we was really waiting for it.